think he'll marry her?
Who?
Your wife's boyfriend.
I don't know. Maybe. Who cares?
Well, I'm curious. What's he like? What does he do?
I haven't the slightest idea. I don't know.
Well, wouldn't you like to meet him, sort of look him over?
Tony, you're getting that look in your eye again. Two, please.
This man may become your children's stepfather. Maybe he'll rob your wife, exploit her, beat her. You'll have to arrange for us to meet him.
No.
All right, I'll do it myself now that I know her. I'll just call
her. No, you mustn't.
Julian, if you won't do this one little thing for me.
No.
But it's such a little thing. All we have to do is find a man.
No! And now, if you'll excuse me, I have to develop some x-rays.
I'm afraid I threw this boyfriend thing at you too quickly. I'll get rid of Mrs. Duran, and then I'll explain.
It won't do you any good.
Oh, you're getting as prickly as your damn cactus.
What's going on out there between you two?
Oh, nothing in particular.
Don't try to fool me, Doc. I have a very good nose for sexual tension.
That's very funny, Mrs. Duran. Very funny. Open.